That's right.
Something is beeping.
Yeah.
What?
Something's beeping. It's driving Tommy crazy.
For the fireplace there?
We can't find it. We were listening all over, but I can't. It sounds like it's coming from the stove.
It's the remote sender.
We listened to that remote up there.
It's the sender, though, that's down there.
Oh, it's down there.
Yeah.
On the floor, Tommy. We didn't go on the floor.
Yeah. You're just racing over it.
Here they are, here from Korea. We picked them up at the airport today. Tommy, Anna, Sophia. Picked them up this afternoon. We went home for a while, ate at the Big Boy. Now we're here, unloading, getting gifts.
They're still awake.
I can't believe it.
I know.
Anna fell asleep 100 times today. In the truck on
Sophia
the way home.
Sophia did too. She was sleeping with her mouth open.
She was?
Truck. Yeah. Both of them were back there.
You mean on the way here?
Yeah. Me and Tommy were laughing.
Oh, boy. Well, I don't blame them. A lot of hours with no sleep. 14 hours from Korea to Chicago.
Oh. Mama would be so tired.
Stayed the night in Chicago. Came today.
Oh, she dropped it.
Got it. Good job.
Wait.
First strike.
No.
On a third.
No, not naked in the no.
I'm just weird like that.
Here you go, five.
Hey, Sam.
Nice! Three!
Nice rip, Nickel.
Nice shot.
Good enough for her.
That's not coming off her shoulder.
No, that's right.
Relax if she gets
it. Yeah, go!
Got it. First one was a strike.
She can't throw it at our home.
Who did?
Cheetah.
Oh.
It's dropping.
Nice!
Bowser!
I think that would give me really bad fire.
Come on, Bree Bree. Jada.
Ball two.
Come on, Jada. Oh. Come on, Jada.
Ready?
Ball.
Yep.
Nice.
Ace is loaded single.
Hitting each other. Stop it. Stop it. Tina. They're jumping higher now.
Oh. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Right up to the top.
I told Tommy to teach him how to do a flip. We got video of him on there.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, jumping. They can't flip. They got their phones in their hands.
Oh.
Did she do one of those?
No, they bumped into each other. Chaco seemed like he's feeling a little better. Oh, yeah.
Not even gonna say nothing.
Who needs card games when you got bug zappers? Whoa, she's good. Ah, another one. Well, we have plenty of mosquitoes to keep you entertained.
mosquitoes like it.
I gave Tommy that one that was sitting on top of the fireplace. Is that the one you have in your room?
Yeah, I keep one at night in there.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Holy cow.
What are you doing?
They're dancing.
See, they were going swimming. Look at that one.
Running.
Oh, he's pretty.
Going for the feed.
Daddy and the mama. Taking a nap like Anna and Sophia. He looks old. Just peed in the bushes.
Yeah.
Shaved half their hair off.
It's fine.
He took the cup and poured it right in his mouth.
Go over here and watch.
Mm-hmm.
Those are your little brown ones.
Hold your hands flat.
horse, half zebra.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Guys. The horse is pretty. Look at the horses. Give me some.
Look at that. I saw that cow with the hump for
that's a it's a hybrid, honey. It's half zebra, half horse.
Look at the size of that tongue.
I'm afraid because he probably. Now he's growling at me because I don't
know what
to do. I'm just going to feed the horse.
You got some beautiful legs up there. Hey, Mom, your turn. Okay. Here's. Yeah, when I don't have all the beautiful
limits. You're very patient.
Thank you, honey. You can touch him, young lady, on the face.
He's feeding
it. Here, honey.
Another one.
All the way from Korea.
Holy what?
Yeah.
So?
Gwangju.
Welcome.
Thank you.
So close,
you.
Okay.
Okay.
So.
No crocodiles.
Look
at just
laying
there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's
one.
Oh, there's one.
So what is it?
Over there.
You can't go in there with the alligator.
Oh my God, it's him.
Oh yeah.
Come in here, boy.
No. Phyllis Quiller, Quilly Nelson, and Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
Look at all.
One way in the back, the, that's the one you said was sleeping?
See, he's sleeping like this on the...
everything is taking, yeah. Sticking out.
Yeah, everybody's...
Where the dog is there?
Where'd
that dog go? Hey, doggy.
Hi, bud.
I got my picture on. Look at...
Everybody's staring at you, huh? Yes. These. Yes, pretty puppies. Yes.
What?
Oh, hi, baby. Oh, I got kisses. There's another baby in there, too. So pretty. Aw. Oh, pretty baby.
There's Dad.
Oh, he's leaving a dump.
Oh.
He's a big. Look at the horns. Wow. Can I touch your horns?
They're in velvet.
Can I touch? touch your horns. I want to feel your horns. They're fuzzy. Don't
touch
them.
No.
He's cleaning up after you in the bathroom. Can I touch your horns? I want to feel the fuzzies.
Right?
What?
Do you sound turkey or? Yeah.
Binturongs.
Never heard of them before.
No.
There's one under the rock.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's laying back down.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hi, puppy.
This is the same size.
Hi, puppies.
Aww, that's awesome.
They're like Chance and Choco.
I know, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
For the Mondays.
Nobody likes Monday, so they don't.
Yeah. They just walk back and forth.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, baby. Are you tired?
Maybe. He's sleeping, so. That's why he got the name Koala. He sleep every time.
Fly on your eye, baby.
Buddy,
home!
Don't care a bit. I don't sleep.
Yeah. You have company. Wake up. He wants to get out. You want to get out? Look at his toenails. Wow. He's looking too.
Jump.
He's trying to get the trees.
Uh-huh. Goes his foot. They're pretty nimble.
Can't reach.
That's why there's a roof on there.
Whoa.
He can't get up there.
Too heavy.
Yeah.
Pet the slav?
Gonna go and pet the slav? Go ahead.
Well, hello, stranger.
Isn't this funny?
Oh my God. I know, Jared's like, all the places we go. Oh, I don't think that's there.
Oh, there is my boy. There's
my boy.
Hi.
Okay, I gotta film this.
Oh boy.
Look who else we ran into here.
He carries that around wherever he goes. Got to have that camera.
That's the first thing I noticed. I was like, the guy with the camera.
Yeah,
yeah, the guy with the camera. Yep.
Oh, well, when we went to pick these.
Like Bedford Genetics.
Really?
Yep.
Yes, it is.
That one doesn't.
Iguana?
It's a bearded dragon.
Oh, bearded dragon.
Yeah.
And his name is Horace.
Horace?
Horace.
Horace?
Horace. H-O-R-A-C-E.
Oh, Horace.
He's
She's going to go to school to be a veterinarian, so she won't. Yep.
It's a very important job.
Mm-hmm.
Without vets, all our animals, like, they wouldn't be as healthy as they are.
Oh,
or live as long, especially
yeah.
tigers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
no.
Oh.
Snakes at home, yeah. I can cut off.
Daddy.
Thank you.
He's right here.
I know.
Oh, picture.
Did you want to hold it? Huh?
Monkeys.
Hi, monkey. You got the ball.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
He's going to play ball.
Oh!
Whoa!
Ouch!
He's throwing the ball.
Oh, I thought he bumped his head on the roof.
He's throwing the ball on the roof. He threw the ball. Go through the hole.
Is it funny? He's like, where's my ball?
Did you get the tail? Something.
What is this?
Wow. That's long, eh? What's that skin?
Do you get a tire?
It's like the pads of his feet, eh? Almost like leather.
Got a tire swing there.
His tail is like leather and the grip. See his tail right
there? Oh, yeah. Oh.
He thought he was going to scare me.
Look at the face.
Is it funny he was like, kick it out?
He's the big boss. I'm going to move. I'm going to get
you. Yeah. Be hard to get a...
It's all spikes. Nice. Look at those feet.
Yeah.
Oh.
Where's his pose?
He's posing.
That's when his butt on the ground.
Mufasa.
Is it bath time, guys? Yeah? Are you taking a bath? Are you guys taking a bath? Oh. What a sweetheart.
So picking.
Taking a bath. Good job, guys.
Look at that. Look at it.
You gonna do me next? Whoa, he's a big guy. Yeah, he's showing he's the boss.
Mm-hmm.
He's boss, big guy. Poor little chicken, it's a scraggly thing. Poor little chick. It's all grooming time now.
Mm-hmm.
They must have ate, took a nap, and now it's time for a bath. Oh, look at the bugs on this.
You ready to swim?
Yeah!
Okay, Tommy's been in already. Yeah. Can she swim without the tube?
Huh?
Can she swim? Or does, no,
no,
she just...
Tommy pushed it.
Oh. Chances fishing.
I know. He went out deep too.
Chance did?
Yes, and he comes swimming back.
Chaco, he doesn't care. He's wet
Chaco
up to...
Went up far.
Lift to his belly.
Belly this time, he shot. Jaco, no begging. Chaco, no begging, no begging.
No fish? No fish?
Here, Tommy, catch a fish.
Oh.
Ooh, there's lots in there.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of babies.
All right. Gonna be some fish to catch. Make it bigger.
Ooh, ooh.
All these are bad. All got holes in them from the ants. Carpenter ants got in the shed, chewed holes. These survived somewhere in the tote. See if you can see the holes here. Oh, you can't see because man, we'll put the powder down here, but there was holes.
Chaco, no begging.
You can see it right there.
No begging.
Carpenter ant holes. All over.
Good boy.
Oh, there's some ants right there.
Good boy, Chaco. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
You like this more? Is it good?
Good.
How's yours?
Yeah.
Ready, Kylie?
Now we're doing good.
No, which one of these marshmallows?
We're gonna make a YouTube video on how to roast the marshmallows.
Yep.
A Korean marshmallow smoke maker.
Oh, look at Anna's drinking Mountain Dew now.
Let's see how many hits you get.
I like
out
Mountain
now.
Dew.
Do you?
Yeah.
Better than Pepsi? Yeah. Or same?
To do.
Oh, you do?
He's my sister.
Yeah. Runs in the family. What's Kylie got here? Ooh, yummy.
Kylie got one.
Oh, ready for more.
That one's.
I might hurt it.
Might not be the last, but it's the first.
One more there. Another 40.
Well, it was Rose's fault. She started it. There, going to town. Chance, get over here.
Milo.
Daddy.
Milo.
I want to go with. Milo, I want to go in the brave figure. I want to go with.
Oh,
you
stay right there, Mamo's going to go up the road. Chance, get.
You did good.
Yeah. Tommy did it.
Yay. What a goofball. What a goofball you are. You playing with your sissy?
Are you hungry, Chance? What?
Yeah.
What happened? Whoa!
Yeah. Want me to do a neat trick?
Yes. Well, that was neat. Say cheese.
Cheese. Some fresh mushrooms. Mm-hmm. We don't have a variety, I don't think, to pick from, so. She's using her bag to mix it.
Yep. Making the store list. This is what Tommy's gonna make. Mm-hmm. Is it gonna look like that?
Not that. None like that. We have more juice or soup.
Oh,
good, more sauce. Mm-hmm. You have it with rice?
Yep. We have everything in rice.
Yeah,
of course.
You bring corn and rice?
What? No. No, I didn't.
Maybe you can find that at the store.
What?
Korean rice. Oh, that old picture man. Oh, you a little walking too. I ain't asking nobody for nothing, no, no. I can't do it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living. If it's me that's crazy, cause it's all alone. Tommy's cooking supper for us. Mm-hmm. Beef bulgogi.
B-U-L, bulgogi.
That's what I said, bulgogi.
Good.
You finally got it right.
Get it.
It smells good already.
Mm-hmm.
Meat's in there.
It's the bulgogi sauce.
Meat with the bulgogi sauce. It's the chill for 30 minutes. Miss Sophia.
Oh. Anna.
Learning all about handsome monsters today. Right? Let's see that handsome monster. Right there. Handsome monster. Tommy made it. Beef bulgogi. I think I took too much rice.
Very sticky.
You want some rice? Take some off my plate.
I just need a little from Hyland.
Oh.
I already took it. It's already in my bowl.
Oh. Rice. Bulgogi. There, now you can see what you're getting.
All Kylie wants is rice.
Just rice?
Just rice.
And salt.
No.
No.
Please jump.
No.
What?
It's a cooler game.
What's a cooler game?
The bubble gum.
Probably just made that up. Meat gravy. Meat gravy.
Sorry. Isn't it ironic that me and Tommy Bob have the same favorite meal?
Anna mashed the potatoes. The man who did all the rest. Oh, me and Tommy peeled the potatoes.
Oh, can't forget that.
We peeled the potatoes.
Potato peeler.
There's the outside diners. Sort of like a Paris restaurant.
Yeah, exactly.
That's good. This is what you requested. I love this.
I'm actually not going to take a bite of my corn on the cob on camera. It's going to look silly.
Bree's favorite. She always asks for that. What are you doing?
They're playing games.
Whoa! What a shot!
I think they need that huge birdie. big one. Jen, she wants to play.
She hits a fastball.
Since it's not a ball.
Sophia hasn't gotten out of her pajamas all day. That's good. That's what we do at camp.
Me too.
You too. Nothing wrong with that. Mamo too. She's dyeing her hair. Hey, Mamo.
What?
Nothing wrong with staying in your pajamas all day, is there?
No.
Both Sophia and Anna haven't gotten out of their pajamas all day.
That's
what you do at camp.
At camp,
that's right. Anna and Sophia, catching frogs. Oh, you can hear the loon. I hear a loon. Heard the loon again. Well, it's flying away.
Degrees and she's wearing it.
I think
hat.
You should wear
that.
No, I have my hat.
That is so small.
That's a small hat.
Yeah.
Look at this shopping cart. Oh my gosh.
Lake and then land.
Table made out of big saw blade.
Yeah.
Nuts and bolts.
It's from a sawmill.
Wow. This is nice.
So see, that's obviously where they roast. He does wood stuff too.
They have pig roasts somewhere. Look at all the wood in there.
The Free the Music Fest, August 10th through 11th.
To dance.
Yeah, what are we going to be doing?
Free family event, Carrion's Alone. We have a blues band.
We have a musical and a wedding that weekend.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a toilet over there.
Wow. This is
mobile wood shed. Shed. Shed.
So you can have a fire and have a grill, barbecue. And then somebody did this too. A lot of metal work.
Somebody. He does it all.
Does he?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Dean's Memorial Stage.
He's a very talented artist.
What's that V? Memorial Stage, yeah, so I don't know what the last name is. 2002 to 2017.
Starts with a V. Yeah. I know that much.
Go up there. Up there, I'll take a picture.
Get there and sing Maroon 5, Sugar.
Well, stand in the front so I can take a picture. You too, Dad.
And now you play some piano.
I know. Can't.
Going in?
Yes. I was just kidding.
More?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, do two more. It hurts when I do that.
Oh, I'm
not
sure.
My arms. Oh, I like that hat.
Is that a little table there too?
Whoa!
You know, just watching that makes me ill.
Anna's dizzy. Dizzy. Anna's drunk. Anna's drunk.
Yeah, what are you drinking there?
Yeah.
See if I can find.
She went on a teeter-totter with Sophia and hurt her leg at the Uper trap. Oh, that's pretty good. Not working.
Tommy's gonna go sit with the monster.
Does it move?
There's a smile, Sophia.
Your turn. It's bigger than your hand.
That's pretty cool. You get to
it see. Is.
Look at its eyes.
Okay, we got two more here.
Nah.
No? There are eye holes there? There you go.
Oh, no. No.
Take a picture. Wait a minute. Gotta get a picture.
Oh.
This one is cute. Yeah.
That is cute.
How much time does it... I mean, look at all the things he's made.
Yeah.
Whoa.
What's that?
Oh, my gosh. Look at that thing.
Made out of re-rod.
That is so neat.
Look at how long the tail goes.
Mm-hmm.
It's hot?
Yep.
I bet. Right in the sun.
Coca-Cola.
1964, 1968, 1971, 76. Lighthouse searchlight. All the old stuff.
Yeah. It's a
what is part? Like the seventh part.
Huh?
What an imagination, hey?
The seventh part.
To take all these parts.
What is the name of
the dipper?
Yeah.
The dipper.
Oh yeah, yep.
The little dipper.
Yep. Uh-huh. See how it's shaped like a
pan?
Oh, the big dipper?
Here?
Yeah. Huh. Yep. Like there's the big dipper and the little dipper. Rusty chain band.
What's it called?
It's a girl in a bikini.
You guys gotta go up there. That's a good one.
There it is.
There you go.
The Korean band.
Go all the way up there now.
Snoopy. Just like on your shirt.
Hi. Yeah, Snoopy and Charlie Brown.
That's a good one. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh yeah, looks like you're looking right in it.
He's looking up at the stars.
He's not looking at the Big Dipper.
That's a good one. Yep. He's looking right up at the stars.
An owl?
December 2003.
Wow.
Spider. Red in there.
Oh, this is hot.
Spider.
Yeah, this met.
Oh, going over. Oh.
Yeah, I could see. Oh, I see a pig over there.
That's corporate greed.
Oh. See that one?
Red?
This one. Doing this.
Peace.
Ouch.
There, sit right.
Is the dog?
We can't see this though.
Oh.
We can't see that hand.
Oh, here.
Do this.
Besties?
Yeah.
Oh,
it is.
Mix up, follow me.
Yeah.
This one is
oh, there it is.
Yeah, this is the.
And it's upside down. Right.
That's it's it, right. Our pasty maker.
This bag over there.
Yeah.
Mix it.
That's what they are, the big mixers.
They are.
Oh. You need those to make pasties.
Yeah.
Sure.
Or kudigi.
Bag to bring to my egg lady.
Canadian devil.
That's big.
Dark. Bow and arrow?
I'm thinking. What can you ring?
Yeah, there you go.
Kotoksuroyaji.
Ah! Ah, that was good.
A bike.
He's got like a man bun.
And his beard.
Yep. Is that a goatee or what do you call those? I don't even know.
I wonder what that means.
Look at his face.
Teachers?
Anna?
Headache?
No.
Our mom wants pictures.
So mom wants pictures.
That's yeah. Right.
Over here.
Yeah, mom wants pictures.
Help.
Help!
You're in jail.
Bird.
So I read that about that.
Later.
Nice.
So you didn't know that?
No.
Economy, jobs, healthcare, education, taxes. Well, it's Northern's colors.
It said on the thing. Tech.
It's black.
Yeah, so I was confused too, because it said that on the website I was looking at, and I was like, those look like Northern.
Yeah, they are.
And they look like wildcats.
They're cats. Yeah. Yeah, they're not.
So I was like, why does it say that? So maybe it must have been
over
just
there.
Jimmy. Cody. Jake. Jimmy. Cam. 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 Yeah, Cam.
Anna.
Wonder who they are. Yeah, get in the cage.
Pull, yeah, there you go, pull it.
Sophia.
Go ahead.
After Anna.
Oh, there's some monsters. Where's the...
Whoa.
Where's the other one?
He's a winner.
Money, money.
Yep. Oh, look at that one. Look inside the log.
Oh.
Hiding.
Oh.
That's
hiding
scary.
From the cat.
Oh, is that, well, that one was 2004. Hello.
What the?
Oh, look at that. That is so cool.
The bowling balls.
Oh, I bowling balls.
Yeah.
Oh, that is neat.
It's the bowling balls.
Ready?
Yeah.
I can't see Anna.
It says lost. Which direction is north? Remember, bowling balls always grow on the north side of a tree.
Anna, where's your head? There you are.
Where's your head?
There we go.
Take off your shoes. I want them too.
Family vacation, dream of what? My own home, healthcare, education.
Yeah,
oh,
that's cool, hey?
Yeah, look at the hair. That is so cool.
Those look like maybe saw blades?
Yes.
What?
On their hair.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
That's...
Thing again.
Well, he's not that old. Well, he's younger than us.
All of a sudden, we got a million messages. It says, in the beginning of the 21st century, the retirees of Upper Michigan's Pipe Fitter Local Union 506 rode off into the sunset.
I thought you were reading
out the phone. No, aboard the, it did look like it. I was holding my phone. I was doing this. I don't know why. Aboard this ship, taking along with them the entire pension fund and leaving the working members stranded on a desert island. This historic event gradually led to the end of Local 506.
What's their apartment?
Apartment.
Oh, boy.
It's three bedroom.
It's still not an apartment in there. There's only the two of them.
The garage, but could have been. Always a Marine.
Do you know what this is?
That's mine.
What?
Do you know what this is?
No.
The Twin Towers in New York.
Oh.
Trade Center.
The airplane crashed in.
I love that one.
Bamboo, watch out.
See, it says HD on it.
Oh. You gonna ride it?
I'm gonna ride.
Oh, I don't know.
Grab her hand, Tommy.
Oh. Watch your eye.
Yeah.
Take an eye out.
I love
take
that.
Take your eye out.
This one is going to be hard for you to climb. This one.
Too late.
Too late.
Look at again, Sophia.
Yeah.
Bug.
Where's the net?
Catch that bug. We need that bug. I like when they put all those pieces together like that.
Mm-hmm.
That's such cool art. I'll put the half wheel there. Feet, fans, shovel.
So.
Yeah, and you don't.
Oh, even a windmill. Mm-hmm. And a pump.
job.
Why are you looking for her?
He's got a scratch on his leg from the...
Come over here.
Excuse me. Got a plow on it too. That's cool. Imagine when.
Now we gotta get this one. The elephant.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that!
Oh! There's a donation.
Tiny one, she had to go up there.
No.
Maybe that's for children.
Yeah, you are children. Tiny.
Look at all the firewood he's got.
little children.
Wow.
Yeah. What's over there?
And chair?
Oh, table and chair.
Yeah, maybe there.
What's over there, though? Well, there's a trailer. But there's wood in front of it. Why would they do that?
There's ore.
That's cool.
What's in there?
It must be the operator's shack. Maybe.
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Bible.
Well, see, yeah, the ore comes off of here, into there.
Payroll, that's where you go get your money.
A kiln?
I don't know what that is. Like. Maybe, or a grinder, like a grinding mill.
Oh yeah, kind of, yeah, if you look inside, it looks like maybe you can see the site, how the site. It's the whole site over there.
We can go back.
Yeah, there's that little bridge thing where you can take a picture where, picture that says Northern Michigan University on it. Office payroll, hourly employees keep out.
Yeah. Tommy's
wait,
in the coal car.
Wait.
You gonna be the driver?
Yep.
He's gonna pull them.
Tommy the Bob?
Tommy the Bob, you gotta pull Anna and Sophia.
What?
Ready? That was a good one. Oh, that is hilarious.
Priceless.
Oil and water. Priceless.
He's hollering at her and she's telling him something.
Yeah. Oh, son of a. Watch out for this.
Yeah, they're sticking up all over.
Yeah.
There you go.
That's a good one.
Arm down and make it look like you're hanging. There you go. There.
And the lamb one and Sophia on the other.
I'm tired.
You tired?
Yeah. You'll put your arm up. Other arm. There you go.
That's quite the rig.
Yeah.
Want to try wintergreen berry?
That little boy. That where it see where it says no Oscar.
Oh.
Remember that one? Grant Henriksen.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Where you leak it in? Grant Henriksen. That's like a, you see the cross and the, yeah, except it, what it says on the hat.
Oh, gee.
Viagra.
We won't put that on Tommy.
Yeah, don't, unless you take it from another angle.
Like that angle, you wouldn't see it.
Yeah, that's the side of town. Oh. That's cute.
There's Clark coming.
The green's over there.
Is that their house over there? What's that?
Well, maybe.
Spaceship.
Mm-hmm. Look, they got an old state. That is cute. The DNR. But the bugs like it. Yeah. They do.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. It's a baby ghost. Yeah. Well, there's a bunch of faces all over.
Uh-huh.
It's crazy.
Well, he tries to put everything in the UP.
Yeah.
Dog sled.
Said it was the washer door.
The washer door?
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, look at Korean. It says, hello, Tommy Bob.
Tommy
the Bob.
Do you know those symbols?
Happy.
That is pretty.
My favorite color, blue.
He's gonna get shot out of there.
Climb in there, Sophia. No, in here.
In here?
Yeah. Put your feet in there.
Okay.
Watch your head.
Maybe your heart.
He's pretty agile.
So you can put your feet in there a little bit. There you go. There, make it look like it. Okay. Ew! Good job!
He's going out!
Nice! Hang on, I gotta get one from the side.
Oh. You can't stay in any longer.
That's all right, I can't see her anyway. Okay. Up and bit me.
Spider!
I don't know what that is. It's icky.
Ready, set.
Tommy's gonna saw. Oh, she's going on the other side.
Top of Mount Marquette. What a ride it was. You had to put it in four-wheel drive. Wow.
Yep. Wow.
The bolt out there.
Yep. See the new hospital?
Huh?
Is that the new hospital over there?
Yep. There were. There. The dome. Three-year dome.
Mm-hmm. Sophia, take picture. I thought the one they talked about.
That's where your dad works.
Yeah, that's Sophia. She's a rebel. She goes on the other wrong side of the railing. She eats two cheeseburgers. She's a crazy driver.
That's me and Sophia.
Did you feel the water?
It's cold.
Is it cold? Sophia laughs.
Feeling how cold it is?
Cold.
Cold water.
I thought we'd get a picture of them standing in it, but...
I told them to take their shoes off and check it out, but they won't.
No. They don't want to stand in the rock.
Yeah, it's not very comfortable on your feet, that's for sure.
Gotta find a flat one. Yeah. There might have been one.
See, now.
Oh, that was a big skip.
I gave up.
I know.
Lake Superior. Sailboat over there.
Oh.
Sailboat.
The lighthouse.
My kids are
cool. That's too far, Tommy. Your sister ain't going that far.
Hi, Tommy.
She said so. Hang on. Hang on to your sister. Ready? Set.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
That's all mammal bowls.
We looked up the mountain bowls.
Did you see them?
No.
That's why I said that's all mammal bowls.
Yeah.
Anna? Roxy.
She says, "Oh, this attention, you know, I love it all."
Lois and John came by yesterday.
Oh, did they?
We got her some toys. Yeah.
Oh, oh, that's all right. I got that bone for her, too. That bone in her antler.
Mm-hmm. She loves the weeds.
Yeah.
The weed eater.
Anything that's hanging, she's going to grab.
Oh, I eat.
Roxy, are you a good girl?
I get a good girl.
What did the neighbors, the other?
Oh my God, they just love her.
Oh, I bet.
But they found a standard poodle.
Did they?
Yeah.
Where?
In Nagani. Somebody in Nagani.
Somebody. Water's gone already.
Yay.
Yay. It's so hard. She didn't want to get wet. Throw it like a frisbee. Water's out already. We have to play in the lake with that in the water.
Oh.
Yeah. And when we're in the water, then we can keep throwing. Well, I'll play frisbee in the water.
Ooh.
That would be fun.
Let's try.
It's raining.
It's raining?
What?
No. That's from that, I bet. Tommy. Tommy.
Oh. Tommy did it.
Oh, and
oh,
Tommy's got his full.
Bamboo. Whoa. Bamboo.
Hi.
Joel.
Hey.
Bamboo.
Take these.
Whoa.
Here. Let's go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
This was a busy day. Yep. Fun day.
Busy, busy Monday.
Tuesday.
It's Tuesday.
What?
It's You're Tuesday, right? Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Tomorrow's gonna be cool though.
Yes, tomorrow and Thursday too.
Hummingbird's eating. Try them both out.
Mm-hmm. Open the cans the old-fashioned way with a pocket knife. Making the lasagna for the Saturday party. Not starting out too well. Can opener didn't work. Got a new one. That didn't work. We got funny cans with no lips on them.
What? Did you try this one?
I didn't have any luck with that one.
No?
No.
Like these? Other way. Oh. And then push. Just dump all those sauces in there.
Noodles?
Yep.
Oh boy, that's a lot of sauce.
We're feeding the homeless.
Yeah.
We'll have to go sell it on the street.
There she is. We got all our lasagna makers here now. That's a lot of sauce.
Then they put these. After I heat that all up, then I put all the meat in. So I start the noodles now.
Oh, she's getting hot, warm now.
I was hot too.
How many did you say she made in the first?
Oh,
that's some thick sauce.
That's what? Thick. Got all the meat in there.
Yep.
All the meat, all the sauce.
Room to spare. About a quarter of an inch, half an inch.
Yeah.
Just to the top.
You just warm inside.
Yeah.
Warm?
Whoa, whoa. It's warm all the way up. Whoa.
Good.
It's perfect.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. Mammo made this for Bree's wedding.
Got neuters.
Wild
pans.
What?
Oh, big pans.
Lots of neuters.
What? Mammal makes lots.
This one makes 3 pans.
Well, I think it's going to make a lot more than 3 pans. We're going to have lots of sauce left.
This good?
It shouldn't be it.
Oh, okay.
No.
Help. Overlap.
Cut.
Sure.
And Sophia was thinking to cut.
That's okay. Okay.
She's going to be an engineer. I would have cut it.
Sometimes I go this way too.
Oh yeah.
It would have fit better that way, but that's okay. Next pan.
Again,
and I'll put some and then cottage cheese.
Did I drop that one?
And I just put some
chimosu.
There's not much flavor to this.
Taking pictures? Yeah. Looks like fish in there.
Mm-hmm. Seaweed.
Seaweed.
Easier to do it that way.
Neuters. That's why she smiled every time we said cheese when we were taking pictures.
Thank you.
of yours? I think that's all we're gonna fit on those, eh? Smaller pans.
Here's the cheese, ladies. And the meat, and the noodle. Meat and the noodle, neuter crew.
I think we are making pasties?
Yeah.
Our pasty crew.
Uh-huh.
Santiago makes them too.
Look, that's a lasagna pizza.
Yeah. Tasty soup? No? No?
I was just wondering if a small... So they get ice cream for helping. Poor Tommy didn't get any.
Oh, no.
No bamp weight at all.
Mamu's having lasagna pizza.
Gotta eat up the scraps.
Mm-hmm. Well, Tommy.
The teas are gone.
Tommy already ate his.
Somebody ate all the cheese. There was so much cheese on here and it's gone. I don't know
she
where
did it
went. Somebody.
Eggs and toast. Mamu's spoiling the girls. Tommy wants meat. There, put it back under the couch. She's a cheese lover. Mamu's got helpers today.
They had fun with the chopper.
Oh, these, chopping these?
Yeah. Well, they chop the eggs and they chop the other stuff. What do you call it? Peppers.
Oh. Holy cow. That's a lot of spaghetti. We're gonna need two hands with the spoon.
There's an olive in there.
Huh?
What?
We need more meat in there, guys.
Look at.
Eggs, how many eggs?
Like.
Right to the top.
What?
Yep.
Sirens.
Three eggs. I'll give you a knife to crack it.
One,
Here's the first batch. Working on number two.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, look, look. Oh, please.
Okay. It's safe.
Yay, she did it.
I did it. Okay. Please.
That's thicker stuff.
Yeah.
Well, that's thicker batter.
Thick. Maybe just halfway. Half full. Like just to there, the middle.
Really?
Not as high. Yeah.
What?
I know.
What school?
That's what she told you.
But she didn't. You can't.
No. Gonna be a vet. Have to stay there. Maybe after you're a vet, you can come here.
Yeah.
Take care of Chance and Chaco.
Look! Dad, you know what?
Hmm? Oh, Mamu's getting a makeover here. A massage. Hand massage, a neck massage.
Oh, Korean massage. Circulation.
Jada. She's saying my name.
This is a breeze.
Breeze birthday. 26, almost.
That's what everybody said. What? What's going on? I said, Breeze said it's her party.
It was kind of a joke, but then turned into a real thing.
I was telling Anna that you were 26. She said, she is not. She's 20.
A guy at Subway yesterday was like, I said, I don't even know what I said. I was like, well, I've never seen something in all the in the years that I've worked here or whatever. And he goes, well, it can't be that long. You're looking like you're like 16. I said, well, 26. So.
That's a compliment.
No one's listening to Wesley saying my name.
What's he saying?
Saying my name.
Is he?
Jada. Come on.
Whoa.
Jada. Say it. Boom.
Jada. Whoa, good one. Jada, Jada. You say Jada? Oh, he's too...
Okay, there it is.
Jada.
Jada.
Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada.
Jada. Jada.
Who used to say just da? Was that Kylie? Ah, Jada. Jada.
Jada.
Jada. Jada.
Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada.
Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada. Jada.
Looks pretty content.
Mm-hmm. She opened her eyes for a second. But
oh, she did?
Chancy,
oh,
hello.
Oh, I didn't bring mine. I said there's too many dogs today. Too many. She looks like Chance, but smaller, only 5 pounds.
Look at Jada.
Yeah, but that's great.
Sure.
Hey, I really need, I got a lot of stress up there right now.
No.
My turn, Al.
Oh! You're pretty lucky.
Yeah, I saw like a lot of knots probably.
Look at that, she's got a sweatshirt on. What the heck?
And the long sleeve.
What?
I know, it's colder in town.
Is it really?
It is.
You're standing. Oh. You're swinging. Oh, you're getting the massage now.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
My turn.
Yeah.
She crawled in the car seat.
Is that funny?
Don't be the pacifier, young lady.
Who is that, Carmen?
She's got peed.
I peed the one.
Yeah, that's what she's looking at. Okay, that's what she's looking at.
Hey.
Is she afraid of that? Is she afraid of that car?
She's ignoring you.
Scared, Roxy.
Got my butt.
Yeah. Her ears to stand up.
I mean, she's not okay.
Back
we go.
Roxy. Back we go. Down to the water. Oh yeah. Come on. Num 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 num. Num 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 num.
Carmen likes these. No, I'm fine.
I just had a bunch of water before I came myself.
There's all
that hair. I love it. Yes. Yeah.
You
need your haircut already. Right? You need your haircut already, don't you?
See, now I want a perm. I want a permanent.
That's your best buddy now because
he's.
I know, Chaco.
All right,
you.
Have they all been dogs? Have they all been in the water? Not Chaco.
Oh, they've been running in and out.
Oh. Is she wet?
No.
No, she didn't go in the water?
She just rubbed her face.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, look at it. Look at her feet and her face.
Cut off. Let's go.
Mackenzie.
Oh, she knows her name.
Mackenzie.
I jump, I jump, I jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump,
I jump, I jump, I jump, I jump, I jump,
I jump. Chance, quit drinking that water.
Two cousins swimming.
Look at her feet. She's like holding them together.
Ooh. Carmen, go on the slide.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm cleaning it up.
What?
I'm putting water on it.
Oh, good idea.
Chance, go drink up.
Stop.
I can send a Snapchat to myself. It's so cool.
You don't like this.
You sound a little gassy, Jeets.
Roxy! Oh, and all your friends, say Roxy. No, I'll leave her alone. She don't want to be bothered.
I registered for a class.
I think I did it.
I have to take 6 minutes of restraining.
Don't think you need to do it.
Well, you don't. We have to take
order
her. And now,
we have to take a little reading.
She's so funny.
We have to take her all week.
Got enough tuna salad there now?
I like more. So.
No, there's lots more.
Good catch!
Not that strong.
Really?
Come on.
I should know better when I'm around you that there's going to be a camera going.
That's right. Whether you're coming out of the bathroom or not, doesn't matter.
I did, that is a cute little bathroom.
We're all family here.
Yeah. We got to the airport to pick them up. And Tommy goes.
She didn't want candles?
Nope.
So I'll go and say to her.
Yeah.
Party.
And she said, no, you don't have to. I'm like,
we're doing it.
Yeah.
We have to.
Just surprise her with it.
Just put a candle on here and light it. We'll see the room.
Oh.
Seriously.
She said she wanted one of both.
She already took one.
Do you want these?
Okay, well, I'll eat this one and she can have one of the chocolate.
Do you want these out there and that for you?
We know, we said that a while ago.
Oh, did you? I wasn't happy at all.
She said,
let's do it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Breeby. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
You can't get away without having someone sing to you.
Happy birthday, dear Breeby.
I bought a whole pack of candles, you know.
Congratulations, you're 26.
My hiccups are going away.
Are they
gone?
Yeah.
Two cousins on the trampoline.
Wait, I think we got
every... I've got hiccups now.
Tell Mackenzie to jump, Carmen.
Mackenzie, jump. Jump, Mackenzie, jump. Jump it around.
She likes it.
Ooh. I looked down and I lost the earrings.
Uh-oh. We're tie-dyeing shirts tonight.
Make any design you want.
Hard.
You can do anything you want. Twist it all up and it'll come out with all colors. Any way you want. Tommy's got one. How many colors can you put on that, Tommy?
What's your problem?
You got to put it on each one.
What are you begging for? Is there some teasing girl
even,
that's got a ball
roll
somewhere?
It up and
I don't
put
have
it on
her.
You don't?
I don't have four.
She said she doesn't have it. She said she doesn't have it. Does she have it though? Anna's talking to a friend in Korea. Just got through talking to her mommy.
Friends. No mommy. Friends.
No, she was talking to her mommy earlier.
I can't.
Let's see, Mamo. Whoa!
She's crying.
Let's see yours.
It's little.
Oh, yeah. Tommy's is done. Mamu's is done. Bampo's is done.
Yours is done?
Yep. I might could do the sleeve, maybe. Anna's working on hers.
All your.
Here's the projects.
All the projects.
Bampo, Tommy.
There's Tommy.
Sophia. Anna. Yay.
Sophia's. Anna's. Oh.
I got a full picture.
Yeah. Okay, here's all the tie-dye shirts. All colored and rinsed. And hung out to dry. Be dry tonight.
Yeah. No, they're sweet. Those are really sweet.
Oh.
Hey, we're back from our shopping trip.
You like those. I think they're kind of like a.
And look what we got.
Like a nut flavor.
Sweets, sweets, sweets.
And have lots of sweets.
You can't get those in Korea. Well, you can, but they're expensive. Tommy didn't think you could get peanut butter cups in Korea, but Anna said you can.
The sweet things.
We got Nutella, sugar babies, snow caps.
Is sugar?
And then we put away half the stuff.
Sugar babies. That used to always be one of my
Mamu's going to make Rice Krispie bars tomorrow. We got these awesome mugs from the kids.
You have that?
And my grandpa.
Oh, those are good too.
I can't feel the taste because that is so sweet.
But it was sweet.
Sugar babies are really sweet. Really sweet.
What?
Thank you.
Just like caramel.
Yeah, I like that.
And look at these. Cherry cola.
I thought this one is bacon.
He goes, is there bacon in there?
Yeah, looks bacon. Like. Yeah.
I'm thinking, what? Where does it say bacon?
It says popping candy. It pops in your mouth, like Pop Rocks. Strawberry shortcake, limited edition, Good Humor. Rocky Road Trip. Okay, this was my favorite. What was your favorite?
I didn't try this one.
I bet this one was then?
That was fun.
And that was Tommy's too?
Yeah.
What was your favorite?
That one, chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah, it's pepper.
Sophia, what was your favorite?
Oreo?
Yeah.
Yeah, which one?
Chocolate.
The sweet.
3-2, we win. So this 3-pound bag of gold bears in Korea is $40. Mm-hmm. What was it here?
7. Yeah.
Wow.
You put it in here.
Whoa!
Well, we have to finish this one though.
Oh, that's a big gob of Nutella. Well, I didn't film the making of the Rice Krispie bars, but that was a project for today. Whoa.
It's thick.
There. Wow. That's a big piece.
Mm-hmm. But it's so good. Mm-hmm. Might as well have a big one right off the bat.
Yeah, this one is huge.
Too big? Mm-hmm. We can always cut it smaller. I'll cut these ones a little bit smaller. In case anybody wants a smaller one.
I'm just sitting there waiting.
Have you ever seen black noodles?
Black? No.
Brown.
Brown? No.
It's brown.
Oh. Is this happiness too?
And for some of these, I don't know this well.
That's spicy.
Yeah, it's not spicy.
There's Tommy swimming.
Nice and warm up here.
Hey Anna, why don't you swim?
There's her glasses on too. Chance is shivering. Just kidding, wouldn't get out of the water.
Is it working?
Yeah. Work. Oh, you want to take it for a ride? How'd you like it, Sophia?
It's very hard.
It's hard. You look like you're doing good, though.
You have lots of muscle when you get home. You're swimming.
I can't do that, okay.
Well, it's pretty hard with that tube. Yeah. It's yeah. That's sad. No, I don't think anybody used it last year.
No.
Just sat in the woods.
Anna's getting the fishies like Chancy.
Oh.
The fishies everywhere.
There's a lot of them in there. A lot of little ones.
Thank you.
Look at those handsome gentlemen. You need a hat there, Kev. You're going to get sunburnt on your head.
Okay. It's been burnt a couple times already.
Has it?
Just tan.
What are you looking at? Say hi, Bamboo.
Mackenzie.
I did the hi, Bamboo.
She got sunglasses. I bought her sunglasses, but the Velcro, it doesn't strap because the Velcro is too big around her head.
Oh.
So I have to wear that hat to cover the sun out of her eyes.
I've been trying to keep them short for softball, but at the same time let them grow for the wedding.
Hey, Jer.
So they weren't too short.
Alex, you look pretty dapper there, buddy.
Cleans up pretty good, hey?
He does. And the sun really does something to his hair.
More water?
She went 6 months?
Yeah.
Happy. Thank you.
How did she get?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, you can't even see it, it's so bright. I'm on this side of the camera, not that side.
Well, you were on this side, and it's like, so.
She bites?
She bites. She's huge and she bites.
Good job, Jay. You handled that wind real well, too. It was a little unknown there, but we're good. You can't get away from the camera.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well.
To make you well. This was the only one that was left that was still like riding. It was kind of the one I like the most.
Are we going to get in the line before it ends?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. You Jada stole your kid.
Good.
Oh, I bet.
And I will do it for you.
She sleeping? No? Not even close? Pretty close. They're droopy. Oh, she's ready.
Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, gone, gone. I'll love you long after you're gone, gone.
So Ashley's not getting her baby back then?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Wow.
All right.
You like Sophia, don't you?
Who is worse with directions?
You like Sophia?
All right, here's a good one. Who has the crazier family? Alright. Who likes to spend more money? Who's the clumsy one?
Oh, now she's happy. Yummy, yum. This is a good yum, yum day. Yum, 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 yum.
Yeah.
Now, woman, much there, so I understand, but it was like right perfectly like around the boob right there. And I was like, go up there. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Right. You can climb over.
You get a picture?
Fuck me! Go ahead. Go. Are you going?
I said no, go around.
Well, she would have had to grab onto something now.
Dawson!
I need to get you over there!
Look at that! See that tree right up there? Well, I'll go onto that, right here. No, this right here.
This is my life.
What? Whoa. Well, is Sophia gonna try it too?
No, she probably will.
You're next, Anna.
Don't do it, Sophia.
I was gonna say if Dawson. That's good. One.
Okay.
Yeah, she's doing it the safe way.
Hey, it goes back
on.
Oh,
it's back on.
Oh, and it's white.
Where is he? He down there or going down?
Oh, he's coming. Are you ready?
It's pretty.
dog.
You should have went that way.
Yeah, I'm going.
No, I meant from over there.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Sophia, go this way.
Don't worry, mommy will catch her.
What happened to those?
They fell off.
It fell off? Somebody stepped on them or what?
I don't know. When he was running, it fell off.
He ran? Like my new glasses?
Yeah. Again?
Look at it, it must be a wind, like a mist there. You can see his shorts waving in the breeze. You getting pictures, hon?
What?
No, never mind.
Yeah, she is.
Of course. So I don't know if that's your little car. You walk up a little way. And your baby. In the middle.
Yeah.
think it would look better with one lens out of his glasses. But
yeah, one half ponytail.
Little bun.
The
there
one.
You go.
Not that one. Oh, that's cute.
Mickey Mouse. Scared me, Dad.
Oh, Eric's bare feet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, when I was watching from up there, I saw that they must have saw me. Aww, my legs.
Oh.
Eric was waving and he couldn't see me, so I squatted down on the thing to wave.
He's asking for a napkin. All right, just a napkin. Don't you have any?
You got no service to call 911.
You don't need service to call 911.
No, you don't?
No.
Well, get ready.
But there's no calling 911 if they call from there.
Call the coroner?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Son of a.
We had to scrape off a bunch of cedar shakes that were underneath shingles. It was nasty.
I saw the guy.
If he jumped off of it, that would be
cool. That wasn't on that one, though. It was the one with the arch rock.
Oh, it was the arch rock, but in that
glass. Xana, look.
That's not
the
same.
Or you got Dawson's glasses.
Well, there is one. That's still an arch.
It's a water bottle. Oh.
There used to be two of those big spires there.
What would happen if you dropped like
one fell off.
Oh, the two things? Yeah, I saw the picture of
one. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said?
Erosion.
That was not maybe 10 years ago or something?
That looks really scary. What if he fell?
Don't duck your phone, Mamu.
You know, look how clear that water is. At the other place, pulling my phone, I get the phone. Danielle!
Oh.
Danielle!
Mamu!
It's a chippy.
Look. Ooh.
and they like bring the bolt right in there. So you're like, here? You could probably reach, you're close enough to almost reach out and touch the rock. It's like a little cove, and they go in, and you can feel like the water.
How do
you
die?
Like,
yeah.
Because it's like planted enough, you can, or it's flat enough, you can kind of see people over there.
Yeah, I can see.
Right. And then around the corner too, they have them, and you can climb up and then jump off of them into the water. It's really cool. Because it's not that deep. There's a river that comes out right there.
Really?
Right around those trees. Like right where the water goes in, that's like the mouth of the river.
Wow.
And so there's like a little, kind of cool over there. And you can go to those rocks.
Can't believe they're not
going to
put their feet in
the
water.
Sophia almost did.
Family does, they will.
Can't undo my shoes.
You got your feet in Lake Superior.
It's cool, right?
Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, you put your foot down and you just go.
I know, and then the water went up to here. It's cold.
Oh.
Tommy sunk. Oh, it's cold.
I bet you this would feel good on my knees.
Yeah.
Nah.
Whoa! Sophia's going in.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, that's cool. Oh, I like my camp water better.
It's like, you know, hey mom, you know when like sports players, they go and they sit in ice baths?
Yeah.
That's what this feels like. I feel like this is what this was. That was
there. So what are you doing?
And we were just going to stay in Marquette until...
No, this is where we're going. So let me know where we're going to dinner then. We don't know what we want, so go ahead.
Awesome. What? You're not busy at all. What are you talking about?
There's no medium heat. Mini Reese's. Outrageous.
Sure.
Sore?
Yeah.
Wet, sore.
What
time?
Tommy doesn't
want to
see us.
Time.
You don't
want to
see us before you leave?
I don't know where I'm going.
Does it go any
farther on yours?
No, after you're done. Why don't you know yet?
He's not here yet, so how is he
supposed
to know?
He's
not here yet.
He's going to come here.
It's a small Oreo M&M and small Reese's Outrageous.
That's me.
Have a good night.
That's all. Thank you.
Make sure.
Nancy, what are you looking for there, boy?
Tommy's making a cake. Yay, Anna's coming swimming! Took us a while to talk her into coming, but...
For the gas, or for the lawnmower. I said, it's a pretty good chance.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's not just for the lawnmower. It's for the snowblower, too.
That was what I figured, but...
I was going to say that, but I thought...
That's not going to do me too much good right now.
A couple weeks, maybe.
Look, the grass in the back, it grows so
It good. Does, yeah.
And then there's pretty much just long dandelions in the front.
Your names are out.
Huh? Think so?
Boarding time is 2:57.
2:57? Oh, I didn't have luggage.
That you were trying to find out.
Well, there's nothing over there.
Well, it's on the should be on the board, but.
I didn't find it. Where's the board?
We'll check. Go check it out.
Kyung-ye.
Mm-hmm. And then Young-ji.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What?
Tommy's gonna cry.
No, I'm not.
Tommy don't care.
No. No. Mr. No.
No, I told him to call me. I'll come get him in Chicago.
We have an 8-hour flight or layover.
Well, we'll leave here and then just drive to Chicago.
Yep.
Sophie was doing pretty good till Bree made her cry.
Yep.
Need some more? Here, take them.
Yep. So Jada made Anna cry. Bree made Sophia cry.
I heard that song. I thought it was Sophia.
Stop. Stop that.
That was Tommy's fault.
5 years ago.
That's really expensive for her dog. Gets it taken away by TSA. I said 7,000 times I told you. No.
He's got his hat on.
Yep.
Yeah, you can see the hat.
That was so funny when we were at Dawson's place. And he had a hat similar to that. Because, you know, he played Ryan from his team. And Kylie's like, he's got Tommy Bob's hat on.
Your husband. Still.
What would you prefer?
There he is.
Letter bigness?
Letter bigness? No, capital.
No, I said...
Tommy right there. That's Tommy. I see him.
Think he'll see us?
No.
No, but Anna and Sophia will.
Yeah. Oh, good point. Think they're looking?
Here they go.
Thank you.